So this one's using a foam roller on your adductors. The idea again is just to try and smash that tissue, break it down, and make it more supple.